comparing the two new clone battle packs. But first I've got to build this one. I have never seen this piece. So the minifigures are pretty identical and I can't really decide which ones are better, they're both really really good. With the vehicles I got to go for the new one because it also has this little cannon. Overall I like the 332nd one a bit better, but the 501st is also great.